We are gathered here today to say goodbye to Puss in Boots.
Puss in Boots returns to the big screen only to say goodbye. This is his ninth and final life, and he's now looking for his purpose. The sequel is a bit darker for the little ones. It's talking about death after all, but if they can get past the darkness, they will be rewarded by the still amusing and colorful franchise that celebrates the beauty of life.
I am Puss in Boots!
And for that, Puss in Boots The Last Wish gets 3 out of 4 meow kisses. Also in theaters, Babylon.
Babylon is about a group of people who find themselves in early Hollywood.
Damien Chazelle from La La Land returns to make another movie about Hollywood and gives us a film that is so entertaining and gripping, you won't be able to take your eyes off of the screen.
Where do you say we come in for my close-up now?
Everyone's on their A-game in this film that simultaneously celebrates and rejects fame. Like most of Chazelle's films, this one's about the dreamers, and I'm strongly recommending this morality tale. And for that, Babylon gets the perfect 4 out of 4 debauchery kisses. And on Netflix, Glass Onion and Knives Out Mystery.
I want you to be on the roller coaster ride.
Writer-director Rian Johnson returns for this much-awaited sequel.
You can just let it wash over you and enjoy the ride.
Daniel Craig also returns as our favorite detective, Benoit Blanc.
Ladies and gentlemen.
This one is bigger, better, and funnier than the first one, complete with a heartfelt dramatic twist. So just enjoy the ride. And for that, Glass Onion and Knives Out Mystery gets the perfect 4 out of 4 kisses. And finally, also on Netflix, Roald Dahl's Matilda the Musical.
This is the story of her great escape.
The big screen adaptation of the Broadway musical based on Roald Dahl's novel is magically, fantastically, and whimsically delightful.
I really like his reading.
Alicia Weir is great in the title role, and Emma Thompson is horrifying as the villain Miss Trunchbull.
Such a lovely sound.
Fun music that supports the uplifting tale about a girl who changes her story? Roald Dahl's Matilda the Musical gets 3.5 out of 4. Stream this now on Netflix. Kisses. I'm Manny the Movie Guy for ABS-CBN News.